Sat Sri Akal to everybody. I started playing football in my school days, and then I started playing for the Burnley Cup in 1972. Then the national team 1972, and also the Selangor team 1972. And my companions who played alongside me were Arumugam, Mokhtar Dahari, So Chin An, and a few. So we represented Malaysia, Selangor, and of course, I was working with PKNS, so I also played for PKNS. Okay, the best thing that happened in my football career while my playing days was in 1974. We won the bronze medal for Malaysia. The games were played in Tehran. And of course, the biggest and the best achievement that I ever did for Malaysia was we qualified for the Moscow Olympics in 1980, which was played in Merdeka Stadium, and we beat South Korea 2-1. Okay, I started football because I was staying in Kampung Air Panas, and my house was just in front of the field. So every morning I get up, I watch the field, and then I go for training. Not training, I would say go and kick around with the boys. And I love the game, and I really like playing soccer. So that's where I went. I started playing for school and then the national team, state team, and that's it. Saddest thing that happened to me was, I don't know the year, but when I broke my leg. I broke my leg and I could not play for about 6 months. That was my saddest moment in soccer for Malaysia. Oh, our time we did not have any going for physio or all, but we usually, when we get injured, we either go for urut on ourselves or go to the GH or any hospital to have our own treatments or to have our physio in the hospital. And today, which the government is supporting everybody, they've got MSN and all. It's a very, very good sign for the future of football today. Okay, I would say that my family was not for it and not against it. Because why? I think my parents wanted me to study, which I was a bit not so interested in studying. And then, but you honestly ask me, the person who really supported me for playing soccer for the state and the country was my mother. And then after that, when I started playing for Selangor and started playing for Malaysia, then my father started to support me. So I would say that my mother was the cause of me to play football. The best achievement that I wanted or could have was if I could have qualified for one World Cup, but that could not happen. But the next was that we qualified for the 1980 Moscow Olympics. I think that was like the highest achievement that I did for my love of this country, Malaysia. When we used to train, and our time, we used to train morning, say about 7 to 9, 2 hours, and in the evenings from 4 to 7, that is about 3 hours. So total one day, our training was about 7 hours. For all the new players and the coming up players, my advice to them is always play hard and play for the love of the state and the country. Don't play for money. And I wish you all the best of luck. I hope you penonton out there can watch or see Bele Bele Chakde on TV2.